Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Bring it on.
Seconds until minions spawn.
It's on.
Minions have spawned.
Let me at 'em. Surprise! I'm back. Who's next? Let me at him. Adam. On.
User joined your channel.
Ready for battle.
Not hello.
Surprise! I'm back!
Has been slain.
An
enemy has been slain.
Ready for battle.
No, I want some shocks then. And I want to open.
It's on.
Your team has destroyed
Surprise.
A turret.
What do you guys think of this? Okay. Going viral, but new stations am I talking about it?
User joined your channel.
Yo.
Oscar?
Yes?
What do you think of this?
Why would you send it?
Oh. Because Oscar battle. Didn't see it. I didn't when I linked it. You won't get the link.
An ally has been slain.
Watching.
Bring it on.
Something.
Ready for battle.
Yeah, I don't know what that was.
How many people do?
I'm a YouTuber. Reactions is going to be full of bullshit, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah.
I was like looking into it. Everyone is saying different things.
It's on.
So, from you know, point of view, they're saying that's Jesus.
An enemy has been slain.
From another point of view, they're saying it's Angel Gabriel. And then there's another point of view where it says it's just a natural phenomenon. But how can it be a natural phenomenon if it's like only one part of the circle cloud is like pointing inwards while the rest is not doing, like it's acting as if it's normal. Because on top of that, there's another thing. Like after that thing happened, there was a fire in Israel. You know, those massive, that massive fire that happened.
Surprise!
Coincidence.
Yeah. So it does make you question, like, what does it mean?
Up for a game?
Yep.
There's no more A-run.
I'm tired of A-run. So much A-run. You get 10 different types.
Yeah, because there's 10 different types of forms.
Bring it on.
Porta, you almost done?
Ready for battle.
Okay.
I need some time to.
An enemy has been slain.
Might as well just do one air.
An ally has
Porta.
Been slain.
Give me one.
It's on.
Killing spree.
You guys joining?
Not invited us.
You quit.
You weren't joining.
Skin shard will stay until you do have the champion. An enemy has been slain. It becomes free.
If you get that champion in an ARAM, do you have the skin?
No.
You don't. Okay.
You don't.
That sucks.
It's on.
An enemy has been slain.
Let me at him.
So, you guys ready? No, I mean like, Trump's in power now.
What?
He took over from Obama today, or was it yesterday? Let's just say today. No, it's like it's like a slow transition. Like it starts like today or yesterday.
He doesn't instantly become.
That's what I think. Today only that have some power to do stuff.
Don't do anything
for
the first
round.
When I see it. Show me a 10-foot wall and I'll show you an 11-foot ladder.
An ally has been slain.
ahead and then what?
I feel kind of awkward overhearing this conversation.
It's like a meal.
It's not that bad, is it?
It depends.
Americans.
Most of them are moving to Canada.
They all said they would, they won't.
I don't want. My next up, what? I don't want you. I wish I had a good one. Did I hear streaming?
Yeah.
I heard streaming.
Yeah,
I think
he's
gonna
take a year out and dedicating himself to streaming.
Oh, thanks.
I have no audio and no sound. This is bad. My League of Legends songs are working. Yeah, it's not possible.
Yeah, it really isn't.
It's not, but at the same time, it's not impossible.
An ally has been slain.
I just think he's going to normal. I need to fix it. Yeah, I have no audio in the game. I don't like it. Like, I just reinstalled the client. And it went back to the old client and it still has no sound.
Slain. Ow. Such a bullshit team. So much talk.
Italy and Lux are both fucking broken on ARAM, honestly. Not broken, but a good.
Okay.
did, I was starting to panic. Oh, fuck.